Yep. I already went once on this trail. It's literally kind of the most dangerous part of the whole trail for me.